Putin is plotting to grab weapons seized by the Taliban during the U.S. panic evacuation of Afghanistan. A so-called Kremlin Telegram channel General SVR Insider claims it is thought Taliban fighters have as many as 500,000 U.S. weapons and up to 50,000 vehicles.